I was cunning and acting like a fool. The day those two recruiters showed up at her school, and I swore he was looking right at me when he told me I could be all I could be. I was a baby, newly married, with a baby that she carried, and I was lost, looking for my way. And he asked me if I loved the USA. God, I hope they take me, 'cause he swore they'd make me stronger than that coward I kept hid. Stronger. Turn that 98-pound kid into a strong man. And by God, they did. I wish I'd held my wife a little longer, but it only made me stronger. Till I was blind through desert sands, slept in mud with someone's blood upon my hands, swept through minefields, stayed up fighting 4 nights straight, held a woman, seen her look at me with hate. Once I saw a young girl dying, father holding her and crying, begged me please to help. What could I do? She was dead. If I stayed, I'd be dead too. I've seen things pass all knowing, and yet I kept on growing stronger than I was the day before. Stronger. Like you have to be in war.
Thank you.